We were always told it might come to this. That one day, everything we ever knew could end. I won't
cry. It was a weaponized virus. For yesterday. One by one, we began to fall. People started tearing each other apart until society as we knew it collapsed. There's an ordinary world.
It was a signal that the normal lives we led
were gone.
We are activated as a last resort. We are the division.
We don't know how many of us there are,
or what it will take to save what remains.
But there is one thing we do know.
There cannot be any hope for tomorrow if we don't fight for today.